22 boxes.
A quarter of £1 million.
Just one question. Welcome to Deal or No Deal. You're having a great weekend. Oh, I mentioned on Friday, I had this row at the petrol station with this bloke. Well, it wasn't so much a row, it was just a heated debate. It was a heated debate. It was kind of a frank exchange of views, and it was all about the fact that he said, they know, those players know who's going to play. It's all acted. And I'm trying to say to this guy, it's not. Honestly, they may have an inkling, but they don't. He'll keep it for about an hour. And then he'll cut it up into tiny pieces and set fire to it. Oh. Oh. If it means that much to you, yeah. He really wants that box. He's a bit worried. I think he was thrown completely by your dad joining in on the predictions. I think you rattled the banker there. Father and daughter both have a belief that box number 2's got 75,000 in it.
Annie, me and you spoke about your dad this morning. And I think what we were discussing, I think you should listen to your dad. You tell me he's your inner strength.
I'm ready for the question.
£21,000. And your photograph back. Deal or no deal?
Thank you, banker. I'm going to deal.
I want my photo.
That's priceless. Right, well, I said I was going to keep 19 and 22 to the end, but I'm going to have to take two of them out anyway, so I would have gone for number 7.
Could you move across, please, Jay, and open number 7 and prove that Annie and her father were wrong about this box, because you got 75,000 there. Thank you.
75 grand.
£20,000. Ooh, it's good, but not good enough to dispel the thought that you should have gone with fate.
Number 19, Jan.
Jan, can you prove you've got it, please?
So, honey, I hope so.
Please. No. Twice offered in your game 15,000, and you would have gone away with a minimum of 15,000 at this point. Yep. He was making the point that it's quite extraordinary that here he is trying to buy the box with money, and actually the most influential thing in your game appears to have been the photograph you brought in the first place. And the offer at this point would have been £42,000. Stroke. Did you throw away that chance?
Yes!
We were both wrong.
That death box.
Antonio, death box, once again.
Well done, I mean, really happy.
Living up to its reputation, 75,000 wasn't over there. So, what do we take away? What do we take away from that? A warning to you guys, be very careful about bringing anything particularly precious to your game. But you've got 21,000. What will you do with it?
Like I said, it'll go towards my spending costs in London. And like I said, Vegas. So Vegas is on the cards. Woo!
All right, Annie, it's good to see the smile rather than the scowl. £21,000. Enjoy that money. Oh, girl. And the role of the photograph, absolutely pivotal. Well, back That's it. Dream Factory, I hope, has given you a good weekend. And we start again tomorrow, building up towards Christmas. It's going to be fun here. Don't miss it.